Today I'm gonna show you how to send money PayPal to PayPal. So this is my PayPal balance. Now I am trying to send this money to my client PayPal account. For send money, at first I need to click here, send and request. Now send money. Here name, email or phone number need to type for send this money. So here I am typing my client email. So here just click the next button. Here is need to type balance. How much balance I want to send this email. So I want to send $150 only. So I am sending the USD. You can change euro or any others. So I want to send USD, and here is a note, add any note. So now just click the continue button. Okay, what is this payment for? So my send to a friend, so obviously it's US to US. So if I send to a friend, so no fees to use bank or balance to send to friends and family in USA. Sending to a friend, it is a totally free of cost. And if you select this thing, so need to fees. So just click here. How do you want to pay? Use my PayPal balance or my MasterCard? To use obviously my PayPal balance, then click next. Maybe this email is not a US email. For this PayPal I will charge it 4.99 USD. So we need to pay here fee, PayPal fee. So my total balance is 150, so $5 less. I will try. Here is 145.00. Now I'm trying to continue. Again click the continue button. Okay, now I'm click the send payment now button for complete my task. Okay, I have sent 145 USD to this email, my client email. So now check my summary. Check it, my PayPal balance is zero. So okay, thanks for watching. If you enjoy this video, please like this video and subscribe me with hit the bell icon for instant notification. So thanks for watching.